Mike here from Productive Fitness. When it comes to dumbbell bolsters, we have several different options. The ones that I have next to me here is called the Dumbbell Workout Set, and they're only sold as a set because each of the bolsters refers to the other one. Now, all of the exercises are numbered from 1 to 32. On chart number 1, you also have the muscle diagram. And the muscle diagram is used to distinguish which muscles you're using for which exercise. And chart number 2 has a section on torso stabilization, but it also has a section on the different routines. So there's 5 different routines, and you just follow the numbered sequence of the exercises.